starting with a new ribbon holder. Insert the ribbon holder onto cartridge and turn. Pull the ribbon holder off the cartridge. The transfer connector will now be detached from the ribbon holder. Starting with a used ribbon holder. For best results, remove air bubbles from each cartridge before transferring materials. Place donor cartridge in the gun and insert a transfer connector into the tip of the cartridge. Insert the ribbon holder onto the cartridge using the arrow indicators to properly align as shown. Connect the recipient cartridge, ensuring that the catalyst and base positions match up. Rotate the ribbon holder to lock the two cartridges together. Transfer the remaining material to the recipient cartridge. Reverse the rotation of the ribbon holder to unlock the cartridges. Remove the empty cartridge and dispose of it with the transfer connector.